I'm ready.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure. You know I'm ready.
1 o'clock.
I'd be ready for 4 months.
A long time. Too long.
Yeah. Like 10 years ago, I had the silent heart attack, and I have the heart problems that I don't have any symptoms. I don't feel anything. So, you know, other people, their chest tightens up, or they have different symptoms, but I don't have any, and that's the most dangerous one, because you feel good, actually. I don't feel bad, you know. I don't feel like, even now, I got that phone call just 20 minutes ago that I'm got to check into the hospital for my operation for tomorrow. So, I don't feel no pressure, no pain. I don't have any pain.
When you picked up the phone and they said, finally, you're coming in, what was your reaction?
My reaction is, I'm glad it's over, because it's been very, very it's been very, very stressful.
You're speaking today about waiting for so many months. You're speaking not just for yourself, but for the 566. Tell me why you're talking to us today.
Well, people have got to be more aware, and got to demand to have more service from the government. It's the government that's holding all these people up. It's not the hospitals. It's not the doctors. There shouldn't be all this waiting. Emergencies are emergencies. And when you're sick, and when it's your turn, you'll understand.